Got some hoot owls. Called up over here. I was just wanting to talk a little bit about vocalization, you know, animal vocalization. You don't hear a lot about it in your survival videos, survival books, things of that nature. But one simple way to make a hoot owl call is like I just did. You would just cup your hands and lightly put them together like you're holding your girlfriend's hand or what have you. You don't want to get real rigid. And just place your mouth lightly against your knuckles and blow in on an angle. It may take some maneuvering and, you know, getting used to it or what have you. But it's a good way to get to make a hoot owl call to possibly scare up some hoot owls. Early in the mornings, possibly get a turkey to gobble. And also, if you're lost, it's another way, if you forget your whistle or what have you, as to have a way to signal. So let's try it again here. All you do is just place your hands together. A hoot owl over here. So what I like to talk about is if you're living in the wilderness or what have you, or if you find yourself in a survival situation, you can make you can make yourself a hoot owl call just by using your hands. All you'd want to do is just lightly cup your hands together, kind of like you're holding your girlfriend's hand or what have you. You don't want to get them real tight, but what you're doing is you're blowing through the gap of your knuckles to make a call. It may take some time and some practice, but you can get it. And like I said, you can use this in the early mornings when you're turkey hunting to get turkeys to gobble. You know, to help put meat on the table or what have you. Or if you're lost, you can use it to signal, as a signaling device. And like I said, we'll just go ahead and do it. Like I said, this the camera may not be doing this call any justice. It's actually louder than what's probably on the camera, because you can hear an echo all around, and it carries quite far. Alright, I'm going to use the hoot owl call here, see if I can get a turkey to gobble. If you heard that gobble up there or not. Try it again. So as you can see, during these calls, animal vocalizations would help you procure game if need be. As you see this morning, it's making this turkey gobble. And last night I was getting the hoot owls to do their thing. If I had a gun, I'd go kill him. I ain't got no gun though, or with me, that is. Probably ain't 100 yards up there. There you have it. Animal vocalization.